Who's the Prince of Tennis?
The Prince of Tennis? He's got a marijuana leaf on his head.
And that's you.
The eyeless, noseless
Pat
guy.
Pat Wilson, yes, with no eyes.
Hey, check out that girl. She looks pretty good right there and there. What's going on there? Look at that business. You getting that?
I wish I had toys like that when I was a kid. We didn't really have anything that cool.
Very nice to meet you.
Oh.
Okay.
Alright, here.
You got a song in?
Yep. Okay. Jeez.
I know what this word means. I don't know any Japanese, but when you see a sign on it and it has this, ASK, it means very, very much yen. So much that they will not say, you have to ask somebody else. Custom color, very rare. Olympic white. You can see the white, but then the other part of it turns yellow. That's nice.
I found out on this trip that owls mean happiness. And I've been seeing them everywhere. Maybe I should be an owl guitar strap.
Cool.
you want it, you can have it. But you gotta learn to reach out there and grab it. Cause everybody wants some love. Shoot it from the stars above. And come on.
あのメンバーの皆さんにお聞きしたいんですけど、あの一番気に入ってる曲を Weezer の中で。
Which of the Weezer songs do you think is your favorite?
Well, currently I like Photograph a lot. That's my favorite.
I've currently been liking We're All on Drugs.
I like a new song called Piece of the Pie.
Wow, I vote for Perfect Situation right now.
Wants to know how the name Weezer came about, the band name.
That was what my dad called me when I was a little toddler.
What
besides music do you enjoy, like on your private time or as a hobby?
I like golf.
I like the bowling very much.
Yeah. I don't really have any hobbies other than music, unfortunately, and I wish I did. I've thought about maybe taking up tennis or something, but I have yet to do that. I've thought about...
I'll get into tennis with you.
That'd be cool. Or racquetball.
Tennis is fun. It's hilarious.
Hi.
Hello.
Hello. なんで本国のファンとじゃなくて日本のファンとこういう交流を持とうと思ったんですか?
Why you are giving this such a opportunity to the fans to meet directly?
This is an honor for us to meet people that have waited out in the cold for us and have supported us. We also are as happy to meet them as they might be to meet us.
Thank you.
Right. And when you're out of view, I'm
Around without an old man cave, I'm falling.
幸せ。Everybody give it up for Rivers. Yo! It's good to be here. That girl right there with the sign is going to help Weezer out. It helps to bring signs to rock gigs if you want to play.
Give her a big applause just for getting out of that mess.
Yeah!
See if you can get her name.
Tokyo, give a round of applause to Yumiko.
We'll be right back. かったです。
よかったです。
ちょっと待って、考える。
何を伝えればいい？
まず感想
を。私の曲とかもやってくれて、感動しました。かなり
青春時代を思い出しました。ありがとうございました。
可愛かったね。
可愛かった。
よかったっ
す。よかったです。メンバーになんかこうお見せ
して。今度は応援してるんで頑張って。
頑張ってください。
日本から。
今度日本に来た時、僕に来てください。待ってます。
一緒に続けます。
世田谷区です。
Got some food from fans here if you guys are feeling brave.
Oh yeah? What is it, like fun box?
Cheesecake. 今回の日本ツアーに素晴らしい手応えを感じてるんじゃないかなと思ったんですけど。
He really loved the show. It was really entertaining. You must be really happy with the way it went, or
yeah,
that's how
yeah,
you
totally.
feel.
Love it.
Yeah. Yeah, it was a great night.
Do you think there's any possibility a fan would have put poison in this cheesecake?
Does it taste poison?
It tastes great, but
I think none. I think there's zero chance. I mean, I left my wallet on the train. And was actually off the train, and somehow somebody got me my wallet. Everyone's so honest, and you know, will not steal from you. So I doubt they'll kill you.
As Japanese, we're really happy to know that you're finishing your tour here in Japan. Mm. This is your last destination, right?
Yeah, I'm really happy about that too. It's, couldn't pick a better place to end.
So, what is Japan to you like?
I think it's the most advanced urban environment on the planet. It's amazing that such giant cities can be so efficient and clean, and everybody's very polite
and safe.
I mean, you know.
I feel like a lot of unconditional love and support here. Looking out into the audience, it kind of feels like a bunch of our little brothers and sisters, and they just love us and look up to us. And it gives me a lot of confidence.
You also performed with the Pixies in July. How was it like to play with Pixies?
It was cool.
Yeah, it reminded me a lot of the early days of this band when we were first playing together and when we would listen to their records. I thought about Matt Sharp a lot and just how inspiring the Pixies were. Not just on Weezer, but on so many bands of our generation. They were a real influence.
Each one of you, please pick one album that really changed your life.
I guess I'll say Electric Ladyland by Jimi Hendrix. You know, first time I heard it when I was a kid, it kind of really scared me, some of the sounds on it. I was really young, like way too young to really be listening to it. But I kind of grew up with it, and it kind of came in more and more, and really, yeah, really steered me in a huge direction.
I had a moment of just, this is, I don't know, the greatest thing in the world. When I first heard Metallica's The Four Horsemen, it could have been the state of mind I was in, but I was like, this is where it's at.
I had The Pleasure Principle by Gary Numan when it came out. I was very young, and I think that's probably the only album that's, I think I like it more now than I did then.
I was probably 7 when I heard Kiss's Rock and Roll Over, and that was the first time I heard heavy rock music, and it just drove me crazy.
Thank you
very much.
Nice
to meet you.
Thank you
very much. Thank you for your help.
Thank you.
Japanese fans are really cool. Bring presents. Some girl brought me socks yesterday. Little tiny socks. Yeah, made a little card.
We love Japan.
We love Japan. Make food. We love Japan.
ということで、ミュージックコネクション質問から入ってしまってますが、今回にしたウィザーがゲストでございます。Well, going back to the first phrase, welcome back to Japan.
Thank you.
So, could you please just give our readers a message, each of you, please?
Thank you for supporting us all these years, and we all hope that our music will continue to please you and live up to your expectations and also surprise you.
I'd like to thank you for having so many interesting products that I can purchase. And,
that's a good one.
please keep up the good work.
Definitely want to thank everybody for all the support, and I feel so much love when we play here. It's really unbelievable. Anything that I could do to give that back and to make anybody's day or life better, I would absolutely want to do. So thank you very much for that.
Thank you for being our fans for so many years. It feels great to come back here after being here or coming here for 10 years. We can still come here and have big shows, and everyone wants to hear us and sing along. I feel so lucky. Hi, this is Rivers from Weezer, and you're listening to FM Yokohama, Music Connection with Takumi.
Perfect.
One, two, three.
Hi, we're Weezer. M-Kone Psycho.
That's all.
What did we
thank
just
you.
Say?
Thank you very much.
Thank you
it was
much.
Great questions
so
today.
Thank you very much.
Nice to see you again.
Yeah.